provide us with fantasy worlds and alternate realities, but the stories that they tell both impact and are impacted by real-world conditions at the times at which they are made. Movies sometimes celebrate the things our culture values, and at other times, movies question those values and the emphasis placed on them. Movies sometimes reflect cultural anxieties or cultural tensions, and sometimes they reflect on them. In other cases, they critique social inequalities and injustices. Movies can be made to preserve the status quo or to advocate for change. They can be made to commemorate, to honor, to mourn for, or to reevaluate the past. They can be made to document, to validate, or to challenge the present. And they can be made to imagine, to warn against, or to aspire to different futures. Movies sometimes provide us with a form of escapism, whether at the end of a stressful day, at moments of social upheaval, or in the midst of upheaval in our personal lives. Our favorite movies, like our favorite books or our favorite TV shows, also provide comfort and familiarity in times of uncertainty and change. But movies can also force us to confront hard truths about the world around us. They can provide us with ways of working through moments of crisis, whether personal, societal, or global. Or they can inspire us to make changes in ourselves, to make changes to our lives, or to work towards structural changes in our society. Movies are not just cathartic or transformational for their audiences either. Some filmmakers make movies to work through personal issues. Some filmmakers make movies to try to make sense of current social issues. And some filmmakers make movies as a form of social activism. Join us for the Fall 2020 and Spring 2021 RickFlix film series as we examine all of these different ways that movies intersect with times of crisis and times of change.